Hey, I'm AC, back yet again to share how Tesla is changing the way we think about energy and how you can work with Good Faith Energy to electrify your life with PowerShare. Tesla's PowerShare feature is transforming how we think about energy, offering new ways to power our homes, charge our electric vehicles, and keep critical devices running during outages. Let's explore how this technology works and what it means for the future of energy. How PowerShare works. Tesla's PowerShare technology is nothing short of amazing. Your Tesla Cybertruck is ready to power your home in the event of a power outage. The Cybertruck's battery can supply up to 11.5 kilowatts of power to your home, ensuring that your essential appliances from refrigerators to lights and communication devices stay operational for up to 3 days, like a power plant on wheels. While this feature is still evolving, Tesla has opened up a world of possibilities, and we at Good Faith Energy are excited to bring it to our customers as a part of our energy solutions. Powering your home. When a storm hits and the power goes out, your Cybertruck can keep your home powered. It's more than just backup power. It's that little added peace of mind. Whether you're running a home business or simply want to ensure your family's safety during emergencies, PowerShare provides the reliability you need without the stress you don't. Tesla Wall Connector, enhancing your experience. The Tesla Wall Connector is another critical piece of the PowerShare puzzle, making sure that your Cybertruck or any Tesla vehicle charges quickly and efficiently. And as a Tesla-approved electrician, Good Faith Energy can handle your wall connector installation, guaranteeing that it meets Tesla's high standards. When you use the wall connector with the Cybertruck and Powerwall, you get a full circle energy solution for your home. Versatility on the go. The power of PowerShare doesn't stop at home. Love to camp or work at a remote job site? And having your Cybertruck outlets provide up to 9.6 kilowatts of power to your tools, appliances, and other electric vehicles? PowerShare is designed to fit into your lifestyle, making your Cybertruck not just a vehicle, but a mobile power hub. Hosting a tailgate or helping out a fellow EV owner just got that much easier. At Good Faith Energy, we're committed to bringing the latest Tesla innovations to our customers, helping you stay ahead of the curve. Why choose Good Faith Energy? Our team is passionate about providing custom and comprehensive energy solutions that put you at the forefront of innovation. Whether it's a Powerwall, wall connector, or the exciting PowerShare feature, we have the expertise to ensure that you get the most of your Tesla technology. Hey everyone, I came back to show you the PowerShare in action, but for an in-depth technical analysis, I'm going to pass it off to our own in-house expert Franz, who will dive deeper into this new and constantly improving Tesla technology.
Hey everyone, I'm Franz. I'm the Senior Field Applications Engineer here at Good Faith Energy. Today I'm here at one of our first Tesla Universal Wall Connector and PowerShare Gateway installations. This Tesla EV charger setup features PowerShare. With Tesla's PowerShare feature, Cybertruck owners can utilize their truck's battery to power their homes off-grid. The Cybertruck's battery capacity is rated at 123 kilowatt hours. That's about 9 Powerwall batteries combined. On average, a US household consumes roughly 35 to 55 kilowatt hours a day. Based on the average household consumption, the Cybertruck battery could back up a house for 2 to 3 days off-grid. Here, we're now going to test out Tesla's PowerShare feature by conducting an off-grid test, where I'm going to replicate a worst-case scenario where there's a grid outage and the home needs power. Let's go. All right, I just turned the switch off. Okay, now we can see that the house is being powered with the Tesla Cybertruck. The Cybertruck is outputting 3.5 kilowatts directly to the home. And then after a little bit of time, it typically will give you an estimated backup time based on the consumption of the house and the storage capacity of the battery. The Tesla PowerShare Gateway 3V is the brain of the system that controls the energy flow from the grid to the house and from the Cybertruck. There's a difference between the Gateway 3V and the Gateway 3. The 3V has a transformer on top of it, which takes the Cybertruck's 220 voltage and creates a neutral so that you can feed the 110 voltage circuits in your home. With the universal wall connector, stored energy from the Cybertruck can transfer to the house when off-grid. Ensure your Cybertruck is set to PowerShare home backup mode in the Tesla app before going off-grid. The 200 amp switch here located inside the gateway is connected directly to the utility meter. By flipping this switch here, I will cause the home to go off grid. Once the gateway has detected the grid is no longer connected, the automatic transfer from the Cybertruck to the home takes about 30 seconds. The 30 second delay is only when the Cybertruck is backing up the home directly without having a power wall connected to the home. After the gateway is in backup mode, the Cybertruck will send power to the home through the universal wall connector charger, then by the gateway, which controls energy to the home's electric panel. As the home uses energy from the Cybertruck off grid, you'll be able to monitor the energy usage through the Tesla app. By using the energy data provided from the app, you'll be able to consciously determine how to use that energy that's available from the Cybertruck. Under this configuration for PowerShare, the system has a max output rating of 11.5 kilowatts, or 48 amps of continuous power. That means the Cybertruck can power most household items and large appliances off-grid. At this house, the Cybertruck even powered both AC units, but it's important to work with a certified Tesla installer, such as Good Faith Energy, to ensure that your Cybertruck can handle the backed up loads. You can always manually shut off circuit breakers in your electric panel that you don't want to consume energy from the Cybertruck. This will help ensure your home's energy efficient while being off grid and assist with prolonging the backup power with the Cybertruck. Once the grid is reconnected to the gateway, the Tesla system will resume normal operation where the Cybertruck will stop sending power to the home and the gateway will then pull energy from the grid to power the home. This provides total peace of mind while providing security paired with the Cybertruck and PowerShare. Stay tuned and subscribe for more PowerShare updates as we explore these features.
Join the growing community of forward-thinking homeowners by filling out a free, no hassle quote form on our website or calling us down below. And make sure to follow and subscribe to stay updated on all things Tesla and all things solar. Until next time, I'm Macy with Good Faith Energy. Stay charged, stay powered, stay cool.